He mightn't blow up and kill this man.